Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play The Witcher 3. You can see we're just hanging out with the Baron here, and I guess... we're gonna go and do something. I have no idea what. We can go to Skellige, apparently, but I don't know that I necessarily want to. Yeah, that's level 16. Like, holy shit. Let's go pester Triss. Also bears, for some reason. Where is Triss at? Triss is level appropriate content. Skellige scares me. Holy shit. Alright. We have a road ahead of us. So we'll probably fast travel to the end of the crossroads. It looks like we'll want to enter through here. We go to Hindhold. Except I think this is probably like collapsed bridge. First we come in from the east. Like there's just so much shit. Holy fuck. We have like... We're like, what, like 33, 34 episodes into this, and we've like barely touched this game. I think we're in like the first, we're probably still in like the first, I don't know, quarter of the main storyline. Oh boy. I was gonna say sneak out, but no, not so much. The ever-present walls of bullshit. I mean, we can, but it's not as easy as I would like. You cannot do that now! Just trying to jump. Alright. Horse! To me! I require your aid! Alright. Trying to think. We'll ride to Lindenvale. I think this is... What was this? We'll ride to whatever this is. I don't remember what this was. This wasn't that Earth Elemental, was it? Or Stone Golem or Roach. Go. Fucking, hey, yeah. Oh my lord, I hate the horse controls in this game. I hate them with a passion. They are so bad. Like, it's too much to be like, point horse in direction, horse goes at maximum speed. Nope. Gotta deal with stamina, you gotta deal with the horse being a pain in the ass. Oh my lord. I could just rant. What's up, bro? No, Geralt. Geralt, pull out the sword. There you go. You ever been lit on fire before? That's what it's like. Also, this is my sword. I think our sword is now the same level we are. We finally caught up. I think this is the first one of these guys we've fought, a fork cannon. Nope. Ow. Okay, at least you managed to whack me once. That counts for something. Have some more fire. As the horse is just like, everything is terrible, the world is also on fire. I'm pretty sure I hit him there. I don't think I did, but I might have. Seriously, guy? Wow, that is like this. There is no way that thing would stay airborne with how slowly it just turned midair. That's like some, like, tabletop D&D flight rules right there. I think I may have figured out the strategy, guys. Four swings and then Fuego to stunlock victory. Esports. Give me your internals. Some more dragon scales. We needed those for something, I just don't remember what. Let's see what this thing was guarding. Some runes. Ooh, a glyph of Ard. Ooh. And an actual honest-to-God breastplate? Like, real armor? Real fucking armor. It's probably garbage. Yeah, it's worse than both of the ones we found. Ooh, this Skellige Gambeson gives us Igni, or yeah, it gives us Igni intensity. How goofy. It looks nothing like... Like, I wish the things actually looked like their icons. It rustles my jimmies something fierce that they don't. And our sword's durability is going down. There. Much better. still, we got some new duds. They improve our fuego. I'm a simple man. Icy fiery death, and you've got me sold. Wonder. I remember. I think there were like some high level bandits here. We can go do this too. Fuck it. Like we're. I don't necessarily want to get into the middle of anything super plot heavy. That's the thing, because like it's this episode and the next episode, and then I'm on my holiday break, and I know if I get into the middle of anything important, I'm going to have completely forgotten about it come January. But at the same time, I kind of want to do plot related stuff, so we're going to kind of take a half measure here, where I'm going to try to do plot related stuff, but happily get distracted along the way. I think that kind of works out for the best. Alright, looks like somebody was having a fun time over here.
Nothing to do, eh?
Beware the ghouls, huh? Not so interested in the ghouls. But yeah, I think these were like some bandits or something up here. They were like 14th level the first time we came through, and they beat the shit out of me. Yep! Ow! Ow! Geralt, you're supposed to be able to parry bolts out of mid-flight. What happened to that? Oh, I do love how they scream. Nope. What you get for bringing a crossbow to a sword fight? Wow, Geralt. Way too, Dude, rude. This is an American video game. We don't say cunt here. That's a joke for people on the internet who don't know how humor works. That's a joke. Jesus Christ. I hate shields. I hate them. They're the worst thing. Come at me, bro. Ow. He came at me and it hurt. Fuckers. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure I could ard these guys. Can I ard your shield away? No, they even block ards. Like, holy shit. Alright. What about Axie? Oh, there we go. I mean, it lets me get a hit in. Loose formation, huh? I just gave him a loose formation. Alright. System works. Let's loot the bodies. No, loot the bodies. There we go. Great. Get encumbered on all the crap that they're carrying. Ooh, got a key. Apparently there's... Yeah, I did notice that there were slavers in here. That probably unlocks the cage. Roach, why? Crowns, as I get fucking hung up on terrain. Okay, they have a cage. Is it just this house? Geralt, why are you on fire, Geralt? Ah, oh, what is this? An unsent letter. To the most great and honorable Sergeant Kari Van Lecken, Esquire. You asked me, my good sir, to reckon how many lads I could drum to work for the Empire's glory, so here's my reckoning. First off, your Esquire's gotta know that I can scrummage up a few hayseeds from Claywick whenever you want, but that's what I'd call second-rate goods, geezers and squirts mainly. But if your Excellency thinks he can find use for even drugs like that, send us a messenger, and within a week's time you'll get a transport full of them trussed up like conies. I've also had a word or two with the soldiers who quit the Baron's service after he got soused one night and jammed a hot poker in one of them's eyes. They've pitched two camps, one right next to the castle, the other near Valen's southern border. As I'm sure your wondrousness has guessed, they're looking to make some quick coins. If your most reverend sir can send us a few crowns as a deposit, why, we'll get to work on the double quick and send you the prettiest dames and hardiest lads in all of Velen, maybe even all the north. 100, 200, however many of them the great sergeant wants. Your humble servant, Dalagor. What's up, bro? Ooh, a swordsmith. Well, you're free now. No? Alright, well, you do you. I'm just taking your companion's apple. He'll probably eventually find himself a home somewhere. Be asked if I know where, but, well, that's the breaks. Seriously? Seriously? Can't run through those bushes. Or those, apparently. Alright, Roach. Where next does the road take us? Oh, there's apparently a quest down there. Nah. We have enough shit to do. Alright, so we're gonna ride north to Mulberrydale. Ideally, I'll be able to sell stuff. And then we will just continue taking the road north. There are a couple... Seriously, go! Go, you fucking horse! Oh my god. I hate this game's movement system. So much. So much! I'm never gonna stop ranting about it. It's so bad. Anyways, look at these question marks. And probably start heading towards Big Town to the north and see where that takes us. Okay. You got over here. Peasants. Okay, so this is probably a blacksmith. Where is he? Door's locked. He's got a crafting wheel. Somewhere.
This be the witchman.
All right there. All right, there we go. And we have a merchant over here.
In the parks, now the young
time,
Grim Reaper must be having a lark.
Careful on dressing the stiffs. A coat's tough to sell when it's got blood all over the marten fur collar.
I say being gentle for when I did your mum's twat.
Jesus Christ.
Baron's men will buy it.
Yeah, I don't know that the Baron's men will want to buy it.
What's new in the broad world?
On account of the Baron kind of decided to...
What happened to your mug?
Alright, this guy doesn't want to talk because raisins. Wait a minute. Yeah, I thought I saw something. Forefather's Eve approaches! Twill soon be Forefather's Eve. Tormented souls, souls who've not known the rest of death. Hungry, tired, scared ghosts! They'll walk among us, they'll carve the jacks, and send them into the next world with chant, prayer, and kind words. Prepare yourselves! The Peller. A warning. In lonely wood screams carry long, shadows creep far in deep dark dale. Be wary ye then, the grove's wild song, or in the wild will end your tale. Good folk, if you see any wonders hanging from branches, yet we've seen that. I think we might probably have read these. The trees have ears. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I think we've read those. That's probably why it's not highlighted on the map. You guys seriously don't have a merchant around here that'll actually talk to me?
Rogues are cursed a lot. One pass and his lasses off his
apparently not. How's our... Well, alright, we've got plenty of carrying capacity, so I'm, I guess, not too worried. So from here... we can do this, we can do this, and then we'll ride up this way. There's apparently another quarry. Probably full of critters that want to eat people's faces off, but I'm not too worried about that. Roach! For God's sake. Alright, go. There you go. Now go faster. There you go. Oy. Alright, let's see what we got up here. Can I just throw the horse off? Jump, jump, jump! No. He will have none of that. Alright, we do have... Geralt, what the fuck are you doing, man? Dodge rolling down cliff faces. A bunch of neckers. Sure. This is gonna end really, really badly for you guys, just so you know. You're just all on fire and shit. Yeah, about that. They apparently have a cave. We found a Disglare. I think that's like the second or third of those that we found. Carol! Oh, the movement! Take it all. Okay, so, what do we have in here? Hello? There, oh, I see that chest. Oh, wow. Ursine armor. Entire set of it. Nice. That's superior, though, which we need. Like, we're finding all these superior versions of gear, but we don't have the baseline stuff that we need to make it, sadly. Alright, more neckers. You guys got, like, a hive in here or something? or are you just chilling out? I think you're just chilling out. Okay. Making some soup. Runestone, mushrooms. Damn it. Just dosing ourselves on cat here. Diagram, blade from the bits. What is Skellige Gambeson, a cutlass, the miscellaneous fun stuff. There's another chest. Get up there. Another chest up here. Enhanced beast oil, Gamarian steel sword, and enhanced necrophage oil. Necrophage? Sounds right. Bunch of necrobits. And that looks like everything. Alright. The hell out of Dodge. Need some food to keep our healing going. Alright, well that wasn't too bad. Again though, like it's still lit up on my map. Does that mean I missed something? I may have. We'll come in with Witcher Vision and see if that shows us anything. There's mushrooms and stuff. There. No. Mushrooms, mushrooms. That thing. Yeah, I don't know. Oh. What's that? That's a chest, we already looted it. Yeah, I don't know. It's weird. I got nothing. There's nothing back here, is there? Nope. Alright, yeah. Yeah, I have no idea. Strange video games. I'm not gonna question it too hard. Alright, let's have a look-see. Got this. This is even better, I think. Yeah, this is even better. This is like a higher level version of the one that we've got on. Sure. Upgrade get, and then we got a bunch of miscellaneous stuff here. Another silver sword. That cutlass is just notably worse. You get like a whole bunch. Yeah, like see, we need like the base versions of the Ursine boots and stuff. I would love to create some of the bear armor, we just freaking can't. We've got all kinds of recipe. Blade from the bits. What is this? Dark steel. Chance to crit, chance to freeze. Huh. Interesting. Alright, well hey. Once we start getting some better, like, ingots and stuff, we'll be able to do things. Alright, there's a shopkeeper right up here, huh? Well, he's also a question mark, which leads me to believe he's probably being waylaid by alps or something. Oh. What's up, dudes? Wago. Ow. I totally dodged that. Ugh. Geralt just like peeling these dudes' heads off. Christ. No chill. Little bits of everything here. I did see we grabbed a key. Open the door. Open the door. Another unsent letter. Dear Helka, remember when you said, Isbor, don't you go robbing folk, the gods don't like it, and besides only refugees on the roads these days, and they're even poorer than us? How you were cross that I shirked working in the fields and didn't bring a scrap home to put in the pot? Well, you're gonna have to eat those words, my dear. Gobble them all up with a hearty slice of humble pie and some baked crow on the side. Yesterday we cornered this merchant, and not a Gorvelin or Brenna man, but from Nilfgaard itself, you see, from the City of Golden Towers. Didn't speak much common, but enough so as we could understand each other. He said he was carrying some goods to the Black One's camp. We took everything he had, and I'm telling you, Helk dearest, you've never seen so many crowns in your life, nor could you ever hope to count that high. Now we're going to rough him up a bit more to make sure he hasn't hid something in his gold or goods. Once we cut off his thumbs, he'll spill the beans without any extra treats stashed in the soles of his boots, and once Mirko scalds him a bit, he'll tell us about the precious stones he's got sewn in the fiend bag. Wow. Might as well tell us a great many things of interest, in fact. You never know just what till you try. Tell the youngins Dad's gonna be home real soon. He'll bring them toys and treats, and they'll eat so many honey cakes, their tummies are gonna burst. For you, Helk, I'll bring a silver necklace and brooch, because while you can be awful cruel at times, I still love you, you naughty bint. Isbor. P.S. Throw on that nightshirt with the lace and red beads for my arrival, and color up your kisser somewhat. Jesus Christ. Well.
Look from his stall by the bridge across the Pontar. Got goods for the army, mostly.
I'll make an exception for you.
Alright. You go, buddy. You go. Bridge across the Pontar. So I assume that this is the Pontar right here. But he's like maybe up this way. Or maybe that's him. I have no idea. Regardless, we're gonna just follow the road here. I actually wanna go this way. See where it leads us. I think I saw enemies up this direction, but they may have wandered elsewhere. Some big old doggies. Some war duggies. They'll eat your face off.
Beat me, wench, once a week.
Yeah, I've got no interest in the peasantry around these parts. Witch hunters. Another day going to shit. Oh, any work? Food rations, camp guard, I didn't mean to take that. Go straight after dark. The regiment commander instructs all refugees staying in the camp, excuse me, not to roll under outside its grounds after dark. Hostilities shall continue in the surrounding region, and Redanian guards shall treat anyone encountered outside the camp after dark as an enemy. The dead shall be buried only in designated burial sites. Burying bodies near the transit camp might contribute to the spread of plague. Bodies buried in unallotted ground will be exhumed and cremated. What is missing? Georgie Lessick. Make sure to this camp, make sure to leave a message. I don't know how much longer I'll stay, but perhaps we'll meet. Don't look for your da, he's dead. Make yourself known, son. Name's Bert Smith, born in Meadton in Lower Temeria, looking for my family. We got separated on our way north. That's some terrible stuff. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. You guys gonna just let me walk? Yeah, you are. They know better than to try to stop me. Alright, we found the border post. It looks basically abandoned. Sure.
You choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Fuck your gates! I'm a witcher! Ah, video games. I love them. Alright, sure. We'll just continue heading north then, I guess. That's pretty wonderful. More games need parkour. I can't think of any game off the top of my head that is lessened by parkour, at least any game that I've played. Alright, so yeah, we've got a whole bunch of shit out here. I think our goal will be getting to the outskirts here, and then we will call it. And we'll just hoof it as the game decides that it wants to drop frames, like, well, that worries me. There we go. Jesus. Tree is out of place and large, and these woods scare me. Like this! Cool screenshot! You got like a city. Holy shit! Like, fuck, man. So good. Also, there's a tower that we're going to go to. What is it? I don't know. We're gonna find out. Cool lightning effects. Oh, you guys, for your own sake. I was gonna say, you guys shouldn't really pick a fight with me, on account of I'm just gonna knock you off your horses and stab you. But hey, you gonna come at me, bro? No? Your horse having a bad day? Flail your skin off. That's not how any of this works. Yeah. Sorry, bro. But maybe next time. Maybe next time. I don't know how to roast a chicken leg on him, though. We have another one. Oh, we do! Oh, those legs. Well, those... Oh, you got... Ow! His fucking horse just kicked me. As he sits there burning. Yeah, don't let me catch my breath. Nope. Stabby, stabby. You tried. You tried. Just didn't go your way. Alright, so what is this? It's like an abandoned... Geralt! Like, I tell him to jump this and he's like, you want me to climb that? No, Geralt, that's not how any of this works. Ooh. Ooh, somebody's tearing dogs apart. Alright, so we have a door over here. Can I go in? I cannot. Alright, there's something in there. I can see an enemy on the map. I can hear an enemy. These are sounds that mildly worry me. A ghoul! Yeah, okay. Nothing too crazy there.
Ghouls tracked the body downstairs, but it wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale. Cracked. Ought to explore the tower.
Ooh. Investigate the ruined tower using your Witcher senses. Oh, we have...
Ghouls tracked the body downstairs.
Yeah, we got that one.
It wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale. Cracked.
Probably... Based on this quest being called the White Lady, I'm gonna go ahead and assume that there's a vampire, perhaps, dwelling here. Some Dimeterian ore. A diagram for Irlithrad. And a bomb recipe. Oh, really? Oh, we have footprints.
Deep, uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly in a panic.
Alright. We're following them backwards by the look of things. Over here. Oh.
Dried blood. Really old. The singeing, on the other hand, is fresh. Unnatural. Medallion vibrates near it. Whatever he saw just before he died gave him quite a scare.
Okay.
Body's dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this.
Oh.
Pale skin, but no blood loss. This is no vampire. All signs point to a Noonwraith. She's avoiding me. Gotta find something that belonged to her. She'll have to show then.
Alright. Maybe there's... Oh, cool. That's conveniently... Conveniently in the town we're headed to. That's pretty cool. I like that you can kind of stumble upon things like that. I dig it. And that'll give us something to work on next time, too. Instead of me ending on, like, a winter-long cliffhanger. Because I would never do that. Okay. Well, here's the notice board right here. So, I guess we are going to go ahead and call it here. So, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope y'all had a good time. And I will see you next time, wherein maybe we're going to be doing some Noonwraith hunting. Until then...